फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर नीतीश कुमार मिश्रा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ इंग्लिश, नागार्जुन उमेश संस्कृत कॉलेज तरुण। यस्टरडे आई टॉक टू यू अबाउट वर्ब्स एंड देयर काइंड्स। टुडे आई टीच यू अबाउट द रूल ऑफ वर्ब्स, सो यू कैन फैमिली ऑफ वर्ब्स, एंड दिस लेक्चर इज फॉर शास्त्री सेकेंड पार्ट। ओके, सो come to the point. Family of verbs. Have you remember what is verb? Verb is a doing word. Rule number one. Must transitive verbs take a single object, but such transitive. Have you remember? There are three kinds of verb: transitive, intransitive, and auxiliary. Okay. Rule number one. Must transitive verbs take a single object, but such transitive verbs as give, ask, offer, promise, tell, etc. take two objects. After them, an indirect object, which denotes the person or whom something is given, for whom something is done. Okay? And a direct object, usually the name of something, as Ram gives a mango. Here two objects. Me, mango. Me is indirect object and mango is direct object. Because me, person, and mango, the name of something. Okay? He told me a great secret. Me, secret. Me is indirect object and secret is direct object. Okay? In next rule, must verbs can be used both as transitive and as intransitive verbs. So, it is better to say that a verb is used transitively or intransitively rather than transitive or intransitive. So, look the verbs, how they form, used transitively and used intransitively. The ants fought the wasps. Here, fought. Some ants fight very fiercely. Here, fight used as transitively, and here, fight used intransitively. The sword sank the ship. Sank, the ship sank rapidly. Sank. Here, sank used as indirectively, and here, transitively. He spoke the truth. Spoke used as a transitive verb. He spoke hastily as spoke is used as intransitively verb. The horse kicked the man. Here, kick used as transitive verb. This horse never kicks. Here, kick used as intransitive verb. The driver stopped the train. Stop is used here transitively. The train stopped suddenly. Here, stop is used as intransitively. Certain verbs can be used reflexively and also as ordinary transitive verbs, as do not forget his name, I forget his name, I enjoy myself sitting alone because this is the COVID-19. He enjoy good health. Here you see verb used reflexively. Okay, in next rules. When an intransitive verb is used in a causative sense, always remember, in causative sense, it becomes transitive, as the horse walks, intransitive, but when he walks the horse, bird flies, the boy flies their kites. Okay? In rule fifth, when transitively verbs may become transitive by having a preposition added to them, as all his friends laughed at. Laugh verb at preposition. He will soon run through his future. Please look into the matter carefully. Here, look verb into preposition. I wish for nothing more. Wish verb more preposition. शिवाजी ओवरकम कम प्रीपोजिशन द इनोमी ही ब्रेवली विथ स्टूड द अटैक प्रॉब्लम देन आस्क